everyone, this is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show, and today we are broadcasting from a very special spot that's been in my heart since I was a kid. We used to drive down from Connecticut to South Carolina, and on the way, there's this wonderful place called South of the Border. And it's not really south of the United States border, it's just south of the North Carolina border, and it is a place that really, I think, encompasses America. I mean, there's commercialism, there's gaudiness, there's exploitation. I mean, it's all, everything under the sun. And it's one of these places that I just absolutely love. And you can see the convention center over here. There's actually no one there. But I think when we have our first Renegade Health event, no. I think we're going to rent out this place right here. And so you guys can come, you can meet Pedro, and you can have a lot of fun here at the amusement park, which is clearly operating right now, and really have a blast. So anyway, today we want to answer some of your questions, so let's rock and roll with those right now. All right, so we decided to do the questions inside because of all the traffic and the wind and the noise, and, you know, I'm distracted by all these incredible things that are going on here at South of the Border. But the first question is this. It's from Paul, and Paul asks, have you ever heard of, let me just make sure I can read this clearly, taking food-grade hydrogen peroxide 35%. I have heard of taking hydrogen peroxide therapeutically. My opinion about hydrogen peroxide, and again, I'm not a medical practitioner, but this is powerful stuff. I really believe this might not be something you should be doing on your own. You should be working with this stuff with a practitioner. I believe the same with MMS. I know a lot of people talking about Miracle Mineral Solution. You know, MMS, same deal. This is powerful stuff. Not only can it wipe out the bad things that might be in your system, it could also wipe out the good things. And yes, it might eliminate symptoms, but it might cause other issues. You know, just like a medication, you know, may mask a symptom, it also causes other issues called side effects. The same with these types of solutions. So I would really recommend working with a practitioner. Let's see, Joseph, how to maximize. Okay, Joseph was commenting on Haiti and some of the things needs for Haiti, and I think he brought up a good point. He said, really, what is needed there is the need to maximize the use of vegetation. If you don't know Haiti's situation in terms of food and in terms of their own production of resources, they have literally stripped their entire country of the forest, and it's really led to a lot of problems ecologically, in terms of food, in terms of a whole bunch of other things. And so the food production is really a big deal, and it's going to be a very, very big and important thing in the next couple years to really make sure that this country survives a great disaster like this. So, Joseph, great point. And, you know, it kind of got my wheels spinning as to, you know, what we could really do to help promote and help really create a conscious and new community in Haiti. I mean, seriously, this requires a complete paradigm shift in terms of what they're doing. I mean, and what a great opportunity to help people live more sustainably in this case. John, UMAC Core's marine phytoplankton. UMAC Core is a company that produces marine phytoplankton. There's also Oceans Alive that produces marine phytoplankton. What's the difference? Well, I've used both of them, and I feel that they're both valuable, you know, products. So I would, you know, depend on whatever you want. It, you know, one thing that's weird about the UMAC Core is it is a clear solution, and I know that they crack the cell walls and release the substance, but it's just kind of weird to have a clear marine phytoplankton. You know, I don't. It's kind of strange, right? It's green. I mean, that's the color it is, blue green. So, but in terms of my own experience, I have not experienced any difference between the two. If that's you know, the question. The one thing that I've talked to the producer of Oceans Alive, and he did say that the owner of UMAC Core, obviously there's going to be back and forth between the two, but he did say the owner of UMAC Core would, you know, actually helped with his own health challenges by eating marine phytoplankton and not the crack cell stuff. So I think that, you know, both of them would be very good. All right, Cindy asks, how can I test my thyroid without going to a doctor? Well, of course, you know, you want to work with a medical practitioner. If you do want to get your thyroid tested, you can go to directlabs.com and you can get a T3, T4 test. You can get your thyroid levels tested and see what's going on. Though, you know, make sure that you have someone to read the results for you to make sure that you know, you're either good or bad. So thyroid's a big issue. You know, people are burning out their adrenals and then they're burning out their thyroid. So they burn out their adrenals, so they're in constant stress mode, and then they burn out their thyroid and their metabolism goes haywire. So everything is just just basically explodes internally, and people wonder why they're overweight, they wonder why they're tired, feel lazy, fibromyalgia, all these different chronic fatigue syndrome, things that are happening that are really a cause of adrenals burning out and then thyroid going, hormone just haywire. So that's really what I would recommend, Cindy. Get a test, see what's going on, work with a practitioner, get yourself better. It's time. Your time is now. It's awesome. So one last question. Oh, you guys were talking about gas. I love you guys. You guys are awesome. You post, you make great comments. One of the issues that I didn't cover in the gas due to time was in the gas issue from, this was Friday, I believe, was the fact that it could be food combining. Of course it could be food combining. So if you guys do ask a question on the blog, definitely go down and look, because a lot of the viewers or readers respond. And now that doesn't mean they're always right or they're always wrong, but it does mean that this is an open forum where you guys can check out some stuff and really learn about some stuff. We have something cool coming up too. Ooh, I just remembered it. That was really weird, wasn't it, Emery? Like, woo. Yeah. All right. Anyway, I get excited about this stuff. But we do have something coming up for you guys, for everyone in the Renegade Health world. It's going to be being released. Oh man, it's absolutely free. You guys don't have to pay for it. Be released. I can't give you a date yet. Maybe a month, so you guys can come in and just hang out, and we'll tell you all about it when it comes out. So, guys, your question of the day, since I've just explained to you my favorite part of America, tongue-in-cheek, is what is your favorite part of America, or what is the most outrageous example of America? Go ahead and post it down below. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show. Together we can change the health of the world, one show at a time.
Are you happy to be home?
Oh, look, he left little nose stuff on the screen.